Well, I believe that today people analytics in the area of HR is still in the preliminary area, let's say, whereas I believe that data and people analytics should be actually the main driver behind big HR transformations. HR today is transforming from a more process-oriented function towards an employee-centric workplace. And I believe that people and analytics have a crucial function in driving that transformation, better understanding employees and make the transformation more effective. I think people analytics has a critical role in driving transformations within organizations in becoming more people-centric, more investing in employee experiences, because it will help your organization to really understand your employees, their needs, their pains, their frustrations, and their expectations. Also, it will help you to identify the key players in your organization in which you want to invest proportionally more effort, let's say, throughout your transformation. For instance, your salespeople who are critical to realize your customer experience transformations. And finally, it will help you to demonstrate the impact of your employee experience program and initiatives so that you can demonstrate the business case towards your C-level executives and get the money needed to further optimize your programs.
What I'm most excited about is that it's a really subjective fields of work, and we make things more objective now. It could be used for recruitment, for instance. I really enjoy recruitment. So making sure that you find the right people, but also making sure that you find for people the right jobs. So it's not only about what's important for a company, for your strategic objectives, and all the blah, 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 but also it's important what's in it for the individual. So tapping into someone's key drivers, giving him or her that insight, and matching it with the perfect job, which makes you or every applicant more happy. I think that's really exciting. The other part that I think is really exciting is that we start to understand now, because of data, we get a better understanding of talent, a lot more than we did. What makes a talent within a certain company?
The area I'm most interested in is the question, what is good performance? For many professions, we don't know what good performance is and what it looks like. So if we can find out with the help of analytics, then we can change a lot of the HR practices. So what are the determinants of good performance, and then we can use that. So I'm also very much interested in recruitment, because if we know that, then we can use it to find the right people on the labor market. So if only we can do that, I think we can make big leeways. If we know what good performance looks like, we can help to drive increased productivity in organizations.
If HR can help solve the productivity problem in companies, then HR is going to have relevance and it's going to have impact. I think there's three things. I think number one, I think it can help the business have better outcomes, and in doing so, it can help increase HR's impact in the business. Which I think, to be fair, there's room for improvement. But I think the thing I'm most excited about, actually, particularly with some of the new methodologies and capability that's coming in, is it can really start to improve the employee experience and the well-being of people at work. And if that's not HR's role, then I don't know what is.